I would like to share the experience of my spiritual journey, which I started in 1996. I started learning from everyone and everything. I realized that ego mind is afraid of present moment. It is concerned only with protection and survival. It creates false beliefs in order to be protected from danger. The ego cannot allow to give freedom to others. It needs constant control. So, becomes the main cause of stress. However, the ego cannot survive in your true presence. Your true presence is the light that dispels fear and illuminates you. I am thankful to Almighty God for giving me this extraordinary power to continue the journey of my life with pure love and eternal joy, which comes from giving. In celebration of our successful initiative, Brahmbodh, the Elevation of Hunger, Karma Hospital, Healthcare Services, Mark Darshan, Education and Empowerment of Youth, Heavenly Palace, a heaven on earth for elderly. I'm delighted to say that we put a foundation stone this morning for our next initiative, which will be called Heavenly Angel, a home for abundant children. I would like to thank from the bottom of my heart the invisible forces, my friends as trustees, my respected advisors who helped me to fulfill my dream. This would not have been possible without the dedicated staff who worked tirelessly day and night to fulfill our dreams. Let's give them a big hand of applause. Thank you.